with a kid.
Olo, olo.
So, Bradley, let's do this.
We're out deserts. It looks super fun, and we're about to paddle out right now. Can't wait to get some barrels. Welcome to my house. This is where I live. So I grew up here with my family, son's kid. Just check out my room. I always stay with the boys when they come, you know. This is my home, you know, like, I'm here, boys, you know, let's do it. I'm really excited, and then I'm always happy to see the boys, you know, and basically the best surfer in the world coming, you know, and then I get to learn more. Time I try this barrel, I want to try it again. And then the barrel, like, when you get inside, it's really intense, you know. When, like, you get really deep, you know, you get that vision, like, man, you want to make it, you know, like, you want to learn more, and then you want to learn, like, get deeper and deeper, you know. Sometimes when you get too deep, like, you're really excited and you fail, you get a lot of cut. But it's better, like, just stay focused and then just enjoy the view and you make it. But the barrel is, sometimes it's really hard to make, you know, like inside the barrel, it's corner, you know. It's to me, you know, because I've been riding this wave since I'm like 13, you know, riding the barrels. Now I'm 25, so I still can ride it perfect, you know. Let's go surfing, boys. It's time is on.